Nothing beats coming home and sitting down to a cup of tea and a lovingly prepared treat. Today, we're in my kitchen with my mother-in-law, and she's brought us a blueberry pie. Sandra, why don't you tell us about it?
Well, Aaron, this pie, I picked the berries, I made the jam, I made the pastry. My family, as you know, love to eat this for desserts for Sunday dinners.
Sandra, why don't we slice up a piece of that?
Sure. Now, we don't have ice cream. We don't have anything with us, so we just have to try it like this.
The pie speaks for itself. It doesn't need the ice cream, trust me.
Good.
As good as always.
Still passed the test.
Still passed the test.
The jam is just nothing special with the jam. It's just sugar and a little bit of cornstarch for thickening.
So I think today our plan is going to be to turn this pie into some toaster pastries, or as a Newfoundlander would like to call it, a blueberry flip. So let's clear all this out of the way. Let's grab our aprons and start baking it up a notch.